From South, isn't it, bro?
South, you sound like from Bradford. You got family there or something?
I used to go to Bradford, innit? When I went to, I grew up in Bradford. So everyone in Bradford speaks like this, bro. But now I'm from Enns, innit? It's kind of like a weird mixture of both.
Yeah. So you sometimes.
I've got a slight speech impediment still, bro.
Yeah. You smoke, bro?
Oh, bro, too much.
You still do bars as well?
Yeah. You got to look after yourself, like, you got to look after your body still.
Yeah. And how long it's all out? What do you do to hustle around these ends?
Like, music production, that's my thing, like, beats.
Yeah, beats. Like, you spit as well?
Beats and grime and that.
Yeah, grime, obviously.
Nah, I can't really spit because of my speech impediment.
Yeah.
It's me, this is one of my friends trying to call me. He's stealing my mood.
So do you do this to get girls, or like, does bars get you girls? Imran, young Imran.
Oh, sorry, actually, God.
What are you up to?
I'm just training, isn't it?
For what?
It's for life, isn't it?
So, how do you make money then?
Well, like...
the orange beer.
Like, my main occupation is like music production, isn't it?
Does bars get you, you do this to get girls or what?
Nah, not really, bruv. I do it for me, innit?
Yeah.
I don't do anything for nobody.
Yeah.
Not no one or nobody.
So you
get me?
You break the law a lot then, or what?
I'm a lone wolf, fam.
Yeah. What about your friends?
Like, you could say like I'm a lone tiger because I'm Asian, innit? And like, there's lots of tigers out there.
Is that why the beard's that colour?
Yeah, bro. To like represent the inner tiger in me, fam.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Why do you keep putting the camera down there, bro? Are you gay?
I'm not, bro. I'm not.